some more dirty brush. I'm going to take a little touch of yellow ochre on. Now this painting I want to keep very dark, very much into the brown tone, so just a little touch of yellow ochre.